So we're gonna get this ingrown toenail out. So y'all.
This is a hard one to cut. Are they genetic or?
Yeah, mostly genetic.
It's out. Now we just make, we'll show that that little piece used to be right in there, and we pulled it out.